Fergus was born before the beginning of space and time. Actually, there would not be an existence without the Fergus. Next, Fergus wept. And when Fergus wept, the stars were born as they fell from his eyes. Really, we should all be thankful for the Fergus, because without the Fergus, there would be no joy in the universe. And why is there joy? Because Fergus willed it so. And that's how the Fergus do.